Welcome to CG Trader Analytics. In this video, we will show you how to navigate and use our unique real-time analytics tool available to every 3D designer on CG Trader. As you open CG Trader Analytics, you will see keyword statistics aggregated from customer searches, sales, and all currently available 3D models. By default, keywords are sorted by their score, which combines all other metrics to show the best performing keywords at the top. A score of 100 tells you that a keyword has the best value in terms of competition, demand, and pricing. In other words, the score algorithm does the job for you by calculating metrics in other columns. Numbers in the Models column show how many models are available on CG Trader for a certain keyword. Click the number to see the distribution of these models by their quality grade, an internal measure we use to evaluate the technical features of the model. The Average Price column has two bars. The upper one shows you the average listing price of models, and the lower one lets you see the average sales price. A red lower bar indicates that the sales price is higher than the listing price, and these models might be overpriced, or that customers are favoring lower quality models at affordable price levels. If the lower bar is green, customers are buying more expensive, higher quality models. Click these bars to view the price distribution, as it helps you choose which price and quality range to target. Data about models and prices is expressed in raw numbers. However, data on sales, searches, and liquidity is relative to the best performing keywords on the marketplace and is rated from 0 to 100. Note that the numbers in the sales, searches, and liquidity columns are absolute and can be compared across all reports, while the bars only show you how a keyword performs in the currently displayed report. The sales column shows the relative volume of model sales. Click the green bar to see the percentage models that have been sold. A high percentage might mean there are many high-quality models for the keyword. Use the searches metric in combination with the model's data to see whether the most searched keywords have enough models available on the marketplace. A high number of searches is a good primary indicator of demand. Liquidity indicates how often models are sold in comparison to the total number of available assets. High liquidity means there is a high demand compared to the competition, and thus a higher likelihood of selling the model. You can analyze data by using three levels of depth: categories, subcategories, or models. The categories filter shows you the broadest generic keywords, in this case, human. Use the subcategories filter for more specific keywords, such as anatomy. Choose the model tags filter to focus on the most precise keywords, like brain. A separate deficit keyword section shows you which keywords get a number of searches, but do not have many models. Take advantage and fill in the gap in the marketplace by creating and uploading such models. Don't worry if you have no idea what a keyword means. Simply click the Google icon next to a keyword, and you will open Google Images search results. These will help you understand unusual terms, gather photo references for keywords, and ideas for modeling. Click the CG Trader icon to explore what models are already present on the marketplace. You will notice there is a search icon next to a keyword. Clicking the icon takes you to the bottom table with a list of the most popular search phrases related to that keyword. You can also use the search bar above the table to check out other keywords. For example, if you want to model a truck, click the search icon or enter it at the bottom of the page, and you will see what kinds of trucks or truck parts customers are interested in. Check out the score of different keyword phrases and decide if you'd rather make a generic, mail, or bucket truck. You can go into even more detail by choosing three-word phrases at the top right of the table. CG Trader Analytics are here to guide your creative work, but we also want you to make your current portfolio better. So don't forget to visit the My Models section and see how well your models perform in terms of viewability, conversion, and sales. The Model Improvements section shows you how to improve each of your models by perfecting their presentation. Follow suggestions and improve your overall model score by adding additional file formats, preview images, and descriptions. These little improvements can help your sales a lot. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, drop us a line at support@cgtrader.com. CG Trader Analytics. Discover your edge in the 3D market.